you just fell in love with the place. No matter where you went, there was a different view.
We're just in between two roads that lead down to Widemouth Bay.
If anybody is thinking about buying on Widemouth,
yeah,
honestly, you wouldn't be disappointed.
No.